Tonight, we are learning more about the Atlanta 16-year-old who drowned on Tybee Island. According to an online fundraiser, Laquavis McCray was on a trip to Savannah with friends to visit their family when he was pulled under the water along with two other people Friday morning. The two others were pulled to safety, but McCray did not resurface. His grandmother, Nina White, says in the fundraiser, Laquavis was a fun-loving teen who kept his family laughing. Tonight, the GoFundMe has exceeded its goal of $10,000.